Hi guys, welcome to my video. It's 2 a.m. in the morning. How are you guys? Wherever you're watching me from, what time is it? So today I want to go on a little trip and I want to take you with me. It's so nice to do this thing. I've been planning to do it for a while. So I'll ask you people to like my video, share my video and comment down below. If you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? It's free. So go there and click that button and subscribe. When you see me dressed like this, it's because it's cold and it's in the morning, like 2 a.m. taking Belgium, Brussels. Yeah, so if you see this, like where I am, it's so empty. It's because it's in the night. Only a few people are passing by. So come with me. Let's go to this trip. Yay! I made it to Brüges. The city is so beautiful. As you can see, yeah, there are a lot of people now. It's in the morning. Whew. Let's enjoy this new city. And we made it to the town hall, and this place was just so beautiful. There is the great market, there's the belfry tower, also the horse carriage, and it was such a beautiful experience going around with the horse carriage. There's also the provincial hof, the grote markt, that is like the great market, the belfry tower, the basilica of the holy blood. It is such a rich place with cultural buildings, with the gothic type of buildings, I can say. It was such a beautiful experience. Hi guys, look at that, isn't that beautiful?
I really wanted to try this boat, try to the next side or through the canals, but I couldn't make it because we were going to the next destination, Brussels. So the first stop at Brussels was at the St. Michael's and St. Gudula Cathedral Roman Church, which took about 300 years to complete. And next was this Brussels Park, which is really next to the Royal Palace, and it's a place that you can enjoy walking and just looking around. Royal Palace of Brussels, this is where the King's administrative residence is and his main place of work. I like this place so much, the Royal Galleries of St. Hubert. Here you can find beautiful architectures and lots of shops, from refined clothes to Belgium chocolates. Just a beautiful place. And girl was hungry, I had to find some place to eat some Belgian food, and we found this place and enjoyed. Definitely we couldn't leave this place without tasting some chocolates, and we visited this nice place and we got some really good chocolates. And the waffles, it was a must to have a good taste. They really taste good as they look.
You say you wanna be a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. I think you better close it
At this moment, I was so tired. I tried to speak, but I couldn't make it. I couldn't get the right words to say. Second, lastly, we visited the Great Market and the Grand Place, which is the center of Brussels, where many historical buildings dating from the 17th century are located. Also visited the Manneken Piece before we lastly visited the Atomium. Yeah, in Brussels before our day ended.